And now the end is near, and so I got to face the final curtain. Friends, I'll say it clear and state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I've traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Yes, regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I've planned each charted course, each careful footstep along the byway. Yeah, more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off much more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I made it out. And despite it all, I faced it all, and I stood tall. My fill, my share of losing. Now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a sly way. No, not me, I did it my way. Oh, what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels. Not the